Welcome to Lugia's rat petting tutorial. This rat is Bo. He's very affectionate. And what they like is that, like, if you rub him by the ears very gently, he has, like, no pressure. Boop, 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 boop. I think he wants to escape. They like these back scratches. Like this. You can actually train him. He really likes the pets. They like it when you do this. They like it when you hold their head. Yeah, it's a good boy. Like this. What this one really likes is he likes it when you hold him in the crook of your arm, but he loves neck scratches right here. Usually not in the mood right now. You're so cute. Yes you are, your little channel mascot, huh? Rat initiates pancake mode. His nickname's also Pancake. Come on, buddy. Come on. Come on. Come on. Let me do the petting tutorial. Come on. Come on, buddy. You like that? Come on. Just stay. Stay. Good boy. Good boy. This is a rat. This is my pet rat, Bo. His name's also Pancake. She does initiate pancake mode. They like being held like this too. I just woke up, so I'm like really tired. But yeah, cute rat, right? Here you go, buddy. Here's your reward. I think he wants to explore the couch and eat his little snack here that I gave him. He's a good boy. Good morning, YouTube. Watch me pet a rat. It's a rat. Yeah, so I found out that if you do pet videos, like with pets, you get 10 times as many views, I'm not even joking. Because people don't want tutorials and YouTube's not structured for producing quality content. So I don't really give a fuck. You know, I wanted to do art tutorials, I wanted to do martial arts tutorials, I wanted to do stuff I'm good at, but apparently YouTube only has an algorithm that supports specific things. And apparently the stuff I wanted to do is not on those, because whenever I do really stupid videos, I get 10 times as many views.